Okay, so you look at the first one, A. You see, okay, your job is to find X. X opposite got 38. Ooh, very good. Okay, and then you see 8. 8 opposite got anything. Yay, got 56. Then in this case, should we use sine rule or cosine rule? Sine rule. So X is over who? Sine 38. Very easy one, sine rule. Okay, it's equals to 8 over sine 56. Oh, then just x is equals to 8 over sine 56 times sine 38. Then you get your answer approximate to 3 SF.